Hello, in front of me I have Garmin Venue 2S, and I'm gonna show you how to take a screenshot on this device. First, we need to wake up the screen on our watch. You can do it by pressing any of the buttons. Now, let's go to the screen we want to capture. For example, I'm gonna open the menu and open the watch face menu. And now to take a screenshot, you need to press and hold the both buttons. And after a second or two, you will get the message that the screenshot was saved. It disappears quite quickly, but basically what it says that the screenshot was saved on your watch in the Garmin/screenshots folder. So basically to access the screenshots, you need to plug in your watch to the computer, open the watch's files, there open the Garmin folder, and in Garmin folder, you need to open the folder called screenshots. And there you will have your screenshots. And that's how you access them. And that's how you take a screenshot on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving the like on the video.